wiener balls.
I do, Pastor. Oh my god, I'm so tired today. I did a lot and not a lot at the same time today. It was one of those days. Oh god. Ugh. What is going on, Chris? What the fuck is going on now? What is he doing? Sketch ass. Cons and Ken. I'm dead. Oh, shit. I thought I died for a second. Oh, what the fuck? Getting to work, huh?
Damn.
Oh, Nav? Two or one body?
I saw Lime and...
Ken, what does that even mean?
Did you see anyone?
E-N-E-1, yes.
Gooj was doing Astro.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry, I'm stupid on that one.
Gooj was doing Asteroids?
Yeah, Gooj was doing Asteroids.
See, you two were right above Nav. And mm-hmm. Lime is in Nav.
Lime was in Nav. I did not go into Nav just because I saw they were kind of like lurking around.
Yeah,
there.
The game is already started.
Oh man, Megan knows.
Hello, boys. I think that Ken is sus.
Why Ken, is that?
I was. Slack saw me at fucking lights.
Yeah,
he?
But that doesn't mean anything.
I literally just got here. I
saw Kanza lights too. What does that mean?
Parker, would Megan want to play?
There wasn't nope. enough time for us to get to
all right.
the places. Well,
darn.
You guys are sussing really hard this early.
Yeah,
I literally just got here.
No. Yeah, I mean, Kanza.
We can wait if you want.
We super sussed me
just,
right away.
What is it, like, how can we be so sure it's Lime if he was just lurking?
I'm going by Hawkins Razor again, so it could be fucked.
Wait, was Lime the one that reported? Oh shit, it was.
Look at that boat.
Goodbye, Lime. I knew
no,
they
he's
were.
Fine. See?
I offer several yikes.
I love this game. My anxiety is really up right now. It wasn't those past few sessions, but now it is again. I think it's got something to do with like what I eat before I fucking get on. I think I need to pee too, actually. To, like, take breaks. I'm gonna do it anyway now that I'm here. Weapons, reactor, lower engine. Do I get away with this scam? I should have saved it to clear, but nobody's around. I'm pretty sure they're all getting killed anyway, so. It's excellent. Just about to click the 10. Had to do it to me. Where did you find him, Cleet?
Everyone fucking... Oh.
It's in security. I was in reactor, and after failing, Simon said once, not twice, but three times, and then proceeded to walk into security after said task was completed. At that point, I passed Jamie going into reactor. I have no indication of which way he was coming to enter that doorway. However, there was a dead body across the hall.
Oh,
those
fuck.
Are the facts.
Okay, it's not me. I was just running around doing tasks. I did med bay scan, and then I came down. I went into reactor. I saw Parker, and then I went up and did the manifold, and then I could almost click 10, and then y'all called the meeting, or Parker called the meeting. So I'm inclined to think that it's not Parker, unless he killed fast and self-reported.
Yeah.
Why do you think that, Chad?
No, I'm just raising the question. I think it's Lime Green as a motherfucker, personally, because he's just, I don't have any evidence. He just is so fast to skip, like he's trying.
He's been kind of like following me and like hiding around corners, moving slowly for some reason. I don't know.
Well, I've added Ken.
I don't want to suss it though.
Oh my god, why did you vote Ken? What did he do?
Yeah, what did I do?
I don't know. He was with Lime Green. That's sus.
No, he just one kept on two. Following me. I actually helped that air, and then he was there too.
I don't know. All the people, like, we haven't voted anyone off yet, so
I think that's two kills.
We have to assume that both
pretty
are
pretty sure we're
large.
Fucked.
I think it's high.
I think if we vote off the wrong person, we're fucked. It's probably like, I don't know, Chad and Ken then.
No,
I'm voting
Ken. Chad didn't vote Ken.
I thought we were fucking voting.
Why did you say you voted Ken?
Because I was gonna try to spice it up, see if anybody said anything incriminating. That's all. Ooh, we're still here though. Well, boys, this is the end.
This is the end.
I trust you. Nice. Ken, you are sus as fuck. Oh, that's it for me. Fuck. That's not good. Okay.
What happened?
Someone die? No. Oh my god. So it's one of us.
That's
two. Two, three, Chad, one of us here. I think
I
it's Chad.
Jamie.
Why do you think
what
it's Chad?
What do you have to say about me being fucking impossible?
Because I've thrown stuff on you twice and you haven't responded, and when you've done that in the past, it's because you skirt the issue when you don't know what to say when you're caught.
I'll have you know, I know exactly what to say when I'm caught.
Chad, did you do right O2?
Did I do what O2?
Right O2.
No, I didn't get a chance to do O2. It already got done before I got there.
So, if the three of us did the O2...
It only takes two people to do O2.
Yeah, but I was with Parker.
Jamie. Yeah, and he would have killed me if it was him. I think Ken is safe. I think it's Chad.
Alright, boy, is there a vote after this if it is the imposter?
Correct.
Yeah.
Alright, 50-50 fucking Ken for me.
Ken?
Okay.
What? I would rather 50-50 you and Parker.
You know, Jamie, I promise it's not me. Like, I would have killed you by now.
Chad,
I had three opportunities.
Won. Unless it's
if it's
Ken,
not Chad,
then
it's
we just,
Ken, you
then
need
we
to call the
Ken.
Emergency.
Okay, yeah, thanks.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Hey y'all, if you're still watching the video, let me know with a like below. Comment if you got something to say, and if you're not subscribed already, it's completely free to do so. It helps you keep up with my content, which you can find here and on my other channels, which you can find in the description below. Otherwise, have a good day.
You guys suck.
I know.
I fucking knew it.
Good job, Mark.
Knew his pattern of behavior.
Yeah, dude, that was fucking
dirty.
Yeah,
you did get him on that.
Oh man,
you gotta respond. You gotta get an answer out.
Yeah,
I like to raise my voice.
You really do, and then you get mad at me when I do it.
Should have voted Lime early.
Yeah, it was a green thing the whole time.
We got him.
Damn, GG's. Dude, you almost had me. Like, I honestly didn't know if it was gonna be you or Ken, and I thought we might have lost. Like. I did think it was you, but I wasn't sure. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do skirt the issue. I just like to watch if like the chaos is going on and like, you know, I like try to get the spotlight off me ASAP.
Who'd you kill first?
Cat.
Cat always dies first.
No.
I'm killing Cat first next round.
I'm killing you first next round. Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you.